years that I've been in at the Nuclear Threat Initiative, which is a long time, but we're not going to get into that right now. We are going to have a performance.
This has to be out of the way.
If you read an email that Lynn sent a few months ago when Sydney started, you should know that Sydney is one of the few people on this planet who majored in political science and vocal performance. And not only...
Where?
University of Minnesota.
Woohoo! Go Gophers!
Go! And not only singing, but opera. And as all of us know, Peggy loves perform, and Peggy's from North Dakota.
Talent or no talent.
So what better things to bring together our Minnesotan and our North Dakotan is music.
You betcha.
So while this disclaimer, while this music is liturgical in nature, that does not reflect the views of the Nuclear Threat Initiative. But please enjoy.
I warned you would see a Jeremy Lewis in person.
No. It's not that religious.
It's a Top Gun thing.
If anybody has a hearing aid in,
it's gonna
beware.
Be loud.
Beware. Say that now. Happy holiday, no matter what you celebrate or who you're celebrating with.